Have some fun with a bit of Honky Tonk Woman. We're in G again. G, D, and G. When I was a young fella, I loved the Stones, still do. I used to have trouble working out some of their songs, and then it was all open tune. Keith loves his open tuning, so he likes five strings. But so here we are with three strings open tuned. That's why you see him guitar swinging around his neck, his hands are on the guitar, drinking JD, smoking a cigarette, having fun. So this is just a little bare bones sort of somewhere to start with Honky Tonk Woman. I think he does it different every time. So you get the groove, and they're up strokes. Just pinched a bit, had a quick listen to it, and I'm going from the second fret up to the fourth, like twice, on the high G string, so it's A up to B, F and G, there you go, and I'm on the middle string, on the E. On the second fret there, so it's and open D. I don't really know what I'm doing, but you probably guessed that. But it's like, up to the fourth, and then the open high G that joins you before the C. And then I go, when you get to the C, just jump up to the F and back down to that C. And Keith Richards does that a lot. You see him with the, like an A shape on the guitar, and he's got that D shape that he brings on and off. So he's got the A and the D. So that's your one chord, which is the A, and he's making that D shape, which is the four chord. So I've gone up to C, and the four chord for that is the F, which is on the 10th. Does that a lot in a lot of his songs, Brown Sugar and Gimme Shelter, and so I just mentioned that because it'll come up again. So, and you'll hear it a bit later. It's good to play it when you get to the D chord as well. And we're getting there pretty soon. So, I'll just play where we're up to. And that was the A chord on the second fret. And add that G on the 12th. And when you're on the 2nd fret, that A chord, you can add that open G, and that gives you the A7 just to add a little bit of colour. So, and then a connecting little run there, which gets you back to the beginning of the verse again. And that's the same as before, but this time you get from that open G, 3-4 up to the high G, and then just run back, slide back down from the 4. To D, and then you're into the chorus. A little thing I just come up with. It's 12, 10, 12, 17. Have fun. See you later.